COVID-19 is a serious issue, and businesses around the state have worked very hard to respond appropriately to protect the health and safety of their workers. We have seen industries and associations work together to share best practices and appropriately prepare their workplace environments. That being said, if an employer offers an individual their job back or a legitimate offer of work, in most cases they must take the job. The purpose of unemployment insurance is to help individuals who have lost a job, but not for those who choose not to work. If our agency receives a notification that an employer offered work that was denied, and after due process, it is determined that they should have accepted that work, the individuals will lose their unemployment insurance benefits. For more information about unemployment insurance to guide you through the process and help you make informed decisions, visit dw.sc.gov.